Get a load of this. It has to be the cartel's operations center for Villa Verde.
The local Buchan should have quarters there. Let's take a gander. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Inside the HQ building.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Popping a flare. Drone is up. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Look at this little arsenal.
These are homemade shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When L.A. shoots somebody, he wants everybody to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call. Hey, Bowman. I got a plan to trap El Wei. How about we kill the Unidad captain and leave El Wei's signature shells at the scene to pin it on him? Sound good?
Devious. Make it happen.
Buckle up, people.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore just because that one time.
Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting in position.
A good position.
I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. Target acquired. Say the word. Engaging targets. Got him. Clear on my side.
I asked Pat Qatari to send us a vehicle. Eyes up. We got army units in the area.
I like the idea of this load of pesos and birdshot. And when I was a kid, a neighbor used to fill his shotgun with rock salt instead. Blasting salt into the wound. That's some hardcore shit. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Watch out, Captain Bento. Place is rigged with an alarm. Let's take him out. I'm moving to position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked.
Eyes in the target.
Ready to engage. Kill confirmed. I'm getting in position.
Got it. Moving.
I need to get a better position.
We've light panels over here.
Copy. Target marked.
Roger. Target acquired. That's one less bad guy.
Hay disparos. Todos cúbranse.
They got no juice.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target.
That's one down. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
That captain is down.
Let's plant those shotgun shells and get going.
Oh, the shotgun shells there. Unidad will accuse Awe of the killing, and nobody's friends anymore.
Come on, let's see what other trouble we can stir up.